I created hope for this lovely person who needs a hand outstretched to lift them up. You are loved.
I created hope for anyone in need of a reminder of their resilience.
I created this star of hope for our first responders and our healthcare workers who during COVID had to go through so much, including leaving their families behind. This is for you.
You can give hope. Please donate to Stars of Hope today.